Okay, go ahead.
Okay, what's up, guys? On today, I'm going to start painting fun one. Yeah. Let's get started.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, everybody. This is Kessler Team. We're here to try this new acrylic canvas painting stuff. But we are using glow-in-the-dark paint to see what it's like.
Yep.
Yep.
Let's see. We got four or six
so
colors.
We got the neutral color, green, pink, orange, red, and yellow.
Yellow.
And we also got the pouring medium, which this is our first time doing any of this. So we're going to do it and
see how it turns out.
What turns out?
So.
What's me?
They've been telling us to do, what, 50-50? 50-50? Yeah, 50-50, buddy.
Whoa, so I can't like some more than.
50-50 whoa. Here.
50. And six.
56.
Orange, red, widow.
That's right.
I can like the widow. Okay, let's do hair. White and hair.
Okay,
let's get that.
Okay.
These are already all open.
And open here. Let's make open and rip that. What? Let's do that one.
Okay. Well, this one's not open yet.
That one's not open yet. That one's so open. That one's open. I can't like that.
Okay. That one's open now.
That one's open now. It's shaking.
Shake it. Shake it. Shake it.
What color is this?
What is it?
What is that color?
Red.
What?
Red.
No, it's not red.
Blue?
Oh, that come out pretty quick.
Blue?
No, that's not blue.
Red?
Silly. No.
Oh, pink!
That's pink. That's green.
That one's green, too.
Yeah.
That one's pink, too.
White.
That one's pink. This one's pink. Oh, yeah. I kind of like some one pink thing. Let's do that white thing.
More white.
More white. Yeah. And let's get a starter thing. Oh, let's do that. Wait.
Yeah.
No. It's so tiny.
It is, buddy.
Look at that one.
That is a big one, ain't it, buddy?
Is that a mommy one?
Yeah. Where's the baby one?
And the baby one. That one, the widow.
Yeah. Yep, that one is.
That one's pink one, too. What color is that?
That's,
what color is this?
That's red.
Red.
It don't look
like
red,
a fluorescent.
Though.
What color is
look
this?
Fluorescent pink.
What color is this?
Yeah.
What color is this?
Yellow.
Widow. Yeah, that's right. And let's mix that. And back. Do it.
Now.
Do it. And.
We're gonna put a little bit of water.
A little bit of water.
In each one.
Each one.
Of the colors.
In the color thing. Mm-hmm. You make a mess on the mirror. Then they're gonna fall in the water.
And mix that up.
Mix the up thing.
No, it's real runny now.
Oh,
no, leave it off, buddy.
Hold on, okay. And then some more white.
White?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I dropped it. I go get it.
Yeah, but see, doing it like this, we didn't use that.
Oh, that's supposed to be in there. It's supposed to be some blue.
You told me to leave it. So
no,
it
would... Oh, no, yeah. Yeah, you can use it. I said leave it in there to make some more blue. Do that one up.
More time, though. Okay, let's do it. No, it's a sword. I want it. We'll mix blue and red and turn it and
green.
And
green
and pink and pink and red and red and pink and red. And the widow, and the pink, And they have Sarah. She and Meg penguin. And Meg penguin. And then there.
Oh, what's up, buddy?
Going down the side.
Oh, that's all right. Let her go down the side.
I'm going to go back.
Now, do you want to put it on there and just let it come off?
Yep. You have to put it on top of there.
All right.
And we also have 4 thumbtacks to hold it up off of the table so it can flow off.
Bubbles in it.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have any spray alcohol though. Oh, I got some hand sanitizer in a spray bottle over there. Look, that chunk.
It's so pretty.
Well, it's not getting the edges real good, but.
Well.
I mean, it's pretty cool looking.
Okay, this is what it looks like when it glows.
It glows then.
Can you see it?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's glowing.
It's glowing then.
It's brighter in person.
It's glowing. It's
glowing. You got that.